It's New Year's Eve and Issy fell asleep, so we changed all the clocks everywhere.
It's actually
that's on her phone. I took her phone.
Yeah, but you should put her phone down next to
her cell phone. And so we're gonna wake her up and we're gonna put a countdown on the TV. So she'll think it was.
Yeah, go and start it now.
So she'll think it's 12 o'clock. It's only. No, the real time's only like 6, well, is it? And he's like, well, what is
happening?
Well, we need to go now because that clock is on the move.
Jesus!
The real time is 22 minutes past 6. My camera's dying.
Issy, come on.
Hey, pseudo head.
You have to sleep it all night.
It's all.
Get up quick.
Come on, we have to count down the countdown. It's 5 to 12. I'm gone it now at this stage.
Come on.
Come on. It's 5 to 12.
Look at the time, come on.
Come on.
Quick.
You have to sleep for like 5 hours, no? Come on. Quick.
Come on, it's on TV.
Quick,
man.
Is he? You're right.
Look at your phone. Oh my God. How did you do that?
Why did you sleep that long? We thought you were coming out.
We tried to wake you like 3 hours ago.
Like, seriously?
Yeah.
And you're like, I just leave.
I think we actually missed the captain in Nancy's room. The fire had started. Will we just do it? Hold hands quick. Let's do it.
Should hold.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Happy New Year!
Can you go back to bed now, love? You're ready.
Nelly's for the car.
Happy New Year.
Happy New Year.
Happy New Year. You fell asleep at like 5 o'clock, I'd say. You slept for like 6 hours.
I came in last year to go to the shop at 6:30. You said I don't have anything. You came back to call for the food and the lights were out. So we left you a while and then I did at 9 o'clock and said,
you missed the food.
Did you play the game?
Yeah.
It was very good.
I played with you again tomorrow.
At least freaked out with all the fireworks going off outside.
Alright, go on, so.
Are you going back to bed, you saying
up? Because I wanted to play the game, right?
Alright, so tell yourself.
Sorry, do you play tomorrow?
It's only 6:30, is it?
It's only 6:30.
We set it up. We changed.
What?
It's 6:30.
No, that's on YouTube. It's on my phone.
Year. What's my model look? My name
is Bella Hadid.
I feel like coming with the Uggs and the thing like coming out of the gym.
Yeah, but your hair is up in the air.
If I had like her little glasses that fall off her nose, but like a little purse.
Go on, do it.
On,
get my glasses up on my shelf.
My name is Bella Hadid. We look like a hobo. Morning
coffee and my
green matcha. Did you get a
hair brush? Green matcha. Wait, low fat sugar? What is the low sugar in
this
again? What is it? At
6 o'clock
in the day.
The news!
It's like bong bong.
Church! Mass! No. Religion! Prayers! God!
Oh no, okay. It's in New York and it's the tallest building.
The Empire State Building.
Yeah.
It's also the tallest.
Oh God. She found out he was a celebrity and she like
Jill
met Peter Andre on it.
Katie Price!
Yeah. And then it's religious as well and it's like a story in the Bible and it's like
a parable.
A fish that's really
the salmon! 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 The
salmon!
The salmon!
The mass! The news! The news!
I was like, bomb!
The angels!
The news!
Okay, come on!
Prayers!
When you're feeling really happy, you're on. This, it's
on the top of the world.
No, it's in the sky and it rains.
Cloud nine.
Yeah. Michael Jackson, no. The script sings this song and...
Hall of Fame.
No, and if you're staying in one place and you're not a woman, you're... Traveling man?
No.
Oh, the walking man?
No.
Dead man walking?
No.
This guy is in the jungle and he shoots everyone.
Indeed.
Time up.
What?
Awful.
What'd you get?
He can't be moved.
What'd you get? One.
The dead man walking. Man.
No, I didn't
know that.
Rambo.
I was like, he's not moving
enough.
What'd you say, traveling man?
Oh, the guy who shoots everyone in the jungle.
Yeah.
I never.
You should have said Sylvester Stallone.
What else was there?
Amateur song.
What was this?
Mine is water.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Happy New Year!
It's me, my New Year's kiss.
Thank God.
Oh, she fucking. She literally broke the glass.
There were nights when the wind was so cold. That my body flows in bed. But when it touched me like this,
it was gone with the wind, but it's all coming back.
Okay, wait, Sonia. Okay,
so unprofessional.
I'd like to get out, please. This is Victoria Justice. Take it, freak the freak out.
It's Louise Nordoff. Aoife, you missed it! Oh my god, I'm shocked.
Scream your name! And what I'm gonna do now is freak the freak out! Hey!
We just came to the beach. Oh, the lighting's so bad. Came to Garrettstown Beach for the new year. How are you feeling?
I'm feeling good.
I don't know. And mom got a new coat. She looks like Bella Hadid.
Whoever she is.
Hello, I am Bella Hadid.
Yeah. They're nice on you. Anything that suits a good looking person.
Beautiful. Look at all those chickens.
Did she fall? Why is there bubbles?
Talk to my video. Oh. I don't know, I like it. I don't get it.
Did someone put some mushroom liquid in the sea?
Are you vlogging?
Yeah.
No. Guys from Home Alone before the top of our packets
burnt off.
Izzy,
do you have a goal too? You just stepped on my good shoes.
Sorry.
I got that on the video.
Can you do that again? I'm so hot.
Let's all do it again.
Come on.
I literally thought I was going to fall. Look how big the waves are. They're huge. Izzy's going in again. God. What are you like prepping to run? You're like hitting the
floor. Burger, fish and chips, burger. I'm so hungry. Okay, bye.
We put that for the mum when we go home. We'll be alright. We get that washed.
Then we can do what we like after that.
Pretend you're in a movie. Pull it down the window, or like draw something on the window. That's like Titanic.
Oh, it's so somber. Don't cry. One tear, single tear.
Single tear out of the left eye.
Other run. Right eye, when it is.
La vie, c'est the old folks. It goes to show you never can tell.
Baby, you want something in your nose? New boyfriend, hang on, fill the void.
What's up, you word? Fell apart there to be.
No, hang on now, like the third world. How would you describe that?
Not the first world.
Not the second world. You can't say world. Yeah. Because I thought of that.
First world problem.
How many did you get?
Game nothing.
There were nights when the wind was so.